I'm Cassie Thrasher. I'm doing a video on how to do an ear bandage. We will say that this left ear here is the one that needs to be bandaged with the aural hematoma. We're gonna put some gauze on the back. And then lay his ear over. And we're gonna use a Teflon pad on the front. And then we'll use some cast padding. And we're gonna start right in the middle of his ear. And I'm gonna come behind this right ear. And then the next time I come through, I'm gonna go in front of his right ear. But also being sure not to cover his eyes. So we might have to tape it at the end so that his little eyes don't get covered up. So then the next time behind, and then the next time in front. And behind. Okay. And then that. Alright, after that, we're going to do some roll gauze. And we're going to do the same thing with it. We're going to start on the ear. And we're going to come behind. And then in front. And then behind and in front. And behind. And then I'm gonna stop right there. Get some scissors here. And then we're gonna do bed wrap. Make sure we don't get too tight. Start right in the same position. Over that ear and go behind. And in front. And behind. And in front. And then we're gonna take some tape and right on his little forehead to keep it kind of in place and to keep it from coming down into his eyes, half on his fur and half on the bandage. And then we're gonna do the same thing on his neck back here just to keep it from moving around. And then something else we can do too is draw right where his little ear is, so when somebody goes to take it off, they know where his ear is laying, and we can write ear. And then today's date and my initials. Okay, and then to take this off, we're just gonna go in reverse. And I'm gonna just unroll it instead of cutting it so I can use this again. But if you were gonna cut it, you're just trying to do one layer at a time. And be careful not to cut his little ear. Sorry. vet wrap, and then we'll do the same thing with our roll gauze. And our cast padding. And our gauze and our Teflon.